$130,000 to $150,000 for these houses. The landscaping, you know, it's going to be a lot like Laurel Brook, Glen Laurel, that's out on Old Pine Road. And of course, y'all are familiar with that. There's stacked stone columns or brick columns in the front, and there's going to be vegetation along Patrick Road running on the property. I know there are some concerned citizens here. I got brought into this last week, and you know, I've tried to contact, I know Mr. Marshall today via email, and didn't get to connect with him and talk about this. So, I'm communication is key to these things, and I wish I would have had a chance to talk to him beforehand to address some of his questions, but let him know I'm around afterwards to address any of those if need be. And of course, I'm here to answer y'all's questions as well.
Any questions?